Sawasdee krap. Good evening, excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the second International Thai Silk Fashion Week. I'm Varun Sachdev. Very honored to be presenting to you the final show of today. I call it the Eurovision version of the Thai Silk, because we are presenting Belgium, we are presenting Hungary, Netherlands, we are also presenting Poland and France in this very show. So let's begin with Belgium. When I was coming out of the stage, I saw some of the models. You know, it's all about fun. The design of this designer, Julie Manuja, it's all about fun. Imagine Batman kimono of the Maharaja or the Nintendo jewelry, you'll see them all. So it looks like to me that she's traveling the world in her imagination, using her fabrics and clothes that she's been collecting all over the world. So tonight we decided to add Thai silk into her closet. Do we want to see the outcome? Let's hear a big round of applause for Julie Manoja. Thank you. Somali Uthai Shalem to present the bouquet to our designer, and also Ides Kunides, the first secretary from Belgian Embassy in Bangkok. Fashion show ผ้าไหมไทย นะครับ โดย designer ชาว Belgium Julie Manuger ครับ ขอบพระคุณมากครับ Thank you very much.